So is this a tag vlog about the pet peeves? Yeah, I have quite a few pet peeves myself. So it's little tiny things that really shouldn't piss you off, but for some reason they just make your blood pressure go way through the freaking roof. I have a few of those myself. Let me think. Number one, pet peeve that I deal with on a daily basis is, idiot coworkers. Yeah, basically, idiots and lazy coworkers too. I have coworkers that ask me the same freaking questions day in and day out. Why doesn't my computer go on? Because the power went out last night and you were too cheap to buy a battery backup. Well, how do I turn it on? Are you fucking kidding me? If you don't know how to turn on your computer after 2 years of using it, then you should just be taken out back and shot. The other thing is lazy coworkers. Can you do me a favor and make this copy for me? Can you do me a favor? Can you do me a favor? Can you do me a favor? Can you do me another favor? Well, if you didn't spend your whole fucking day socializing and talking on the cell phone with your friends, then you'd have more time to actually get your work done. I think I'm turning red already. My pet peeves are already pissing me off, and I'm not experiencing them right now. Being talked down to is definitely on my list. I can't stand it when people treat me like I don't know what I'm talking about, treat me like I'm retarded. I don't know if, you know, I think it pisses me off more than when men talk down to me than when women talk down to me. Yeah, definitely pisses me off more. Like, as if to say, you know, you're a woman, you can't be that smart. Go f yourself. Other things that piss me off. Listening to people in the background talk shit about things that they know nothing about. That really grinds my gears. Turn signals, that's another thing that pisses me off. You paid a lot of fucking money for that Mercedes or Jaguar or Porsche or whatever the hell it is you're driving. You paid a lot of money for a car that's a lot shinier than mine is, and you're kidding me if you're showing me that you paid all that money and it didn't come with a turn signal. Or people that wait until they're in the lane to tell you that they're changing lanes. Yeah, that's brilliant. Oblivious people. I deal with this more on weekends than I do with during the week. Generally, when I go out to the store shopping, grocery shopping, whatever, there are so many oblivious people around, and I honestly sometimes feel like I have Tourette's syndrome in my head. You know, I'm swearing, my blood pressure's going up, and I'm not one to be particularly rude to people out loud. I'm more do it in my head or mutter it under my breath. Yeah, one of these days I'm probably going to get shot for muttering something under my breath out loud, because I think I do that more often than I realize. You know, like when you're standing in the store and you're going up and down the aisles in the grocery store and you got the lady there with the full shopping cart, she's parked sideways and she's got her kid climbing out of the basket and she's talking on her cell phone about something really important, like, you know, the neighbor who's cheating on so-and-so, or about how much, how fat the other one got, you know, something really important like that, and you're standing there, and you're standing there, and you're standing there, you're trying to be polite, and you're uttering, excuse me, you know, excuse me, sweet lady, I know that you're talking about something really important, but you're blocking the fucking mustard selection! Yeah. Yeah. Oblivious people really piss me off. Commercials that are about 15 times louder than the actual TV show. It's gotten so bad that I actually choose to watch TV over the computer network now. We actually prefer to watch that and watch stuff we downloaded and watch DVDs and shows on DVD than we do to watch the actual TV because of the commercial situation. Other things that piss me off. I'm pretty impatient myself when it comes to certain things, but for some reason, impatience pisses me off too. I don't know why. I want everything like yesterday. And I hate it when sometimes, not in all cases, but sometimes I hate it when I have to wait, or if they wait a really long time because the person in front of me is just being an idiot or being really slow or whatever the case may be. Sure, there are plenty other things that piss me off. I can't think of anything off the top of my head right now. They'll come to me. I'll probably yell them out while I'm driving on the way home today and, you know, acting like I have Tourette's behind the wheel. Yeah. Just some things really get to you. And I guess in the scope of things, when you really look at the big picture, you shouldn't really be all that pissed off, but I don't know. I guess in my little bubble, when you don't have much to be pissed off about, you gotta be pissed off about something, right? So yeah, that's my list. Turn signals, being talked down to, listening to people talk shit about things they know nothing about. I don't like rude people. The other thing that I thought of earlier that I forgot to mention is I'm looking behind me because there's some weird stuff going on behind me at the bar that I park outside of. When you're out in public and people's kids are being absolutely obnoxious bastards, and the parents do absolutely nothing. They don't try to yell at them, they don't take them outside, they just do absolutely nothing. They carry on doing what they're doing, talking on their cell phone, shopping, being oblivious, whatever it is. I can't stand when people's children are, I don't get it. It's something I don't get. I understand that children misbehave, that children act up, that's just what kids do, but when your child is just an outright obnoxious bastard and you do nothing about it, that really gets on my nerves. And I guess I shouldn't really judge because I don't have children of my own yet, but yeah. All right, I'm going to pull out now and attempt to drive home from work without swearing. And I will see you guys later.